Yes, here it is. I call it an airship.
It looks like a boat.
Oh, well, as a matter of fact, it did start out to be a boat, but then I realized I'm not very close to water.
No, you're not very close to water.
Yeah, it would be kind of good for a boat to be close to water.
Precisely. That was my exact conclusion. But then the idea hit me. If a boat could float on water, it could also float on air. If the air is hot, that is.
Gimmick explained that by pumping hot air into a giant airbag under the ship, the hot air would rise and cause the ship to lift off the ground. It sounded like...